Downloading, uploading, and sharing is possible on TeacherTube only when you are registered user on TeacherTube. Let's see how to register on it. Type teachertube.com in the search bar and press Enter key. To register on site, click Sign In button. A small pop-up box will appear on screen. Click Register Now button. A new page will appear. On the right-hand side, you will see a place from where registered member can log in into the account. On the left-hand side, you will get an online form for a new member. Here, you can see asterisks on certain fields, which mean you cannot leave those fields blank. The first box is Username. Username is used for the identification of a particular account on website, computer, or any online service. Sometimes, while writing username, you receive a message saying username is not available. You get this message because same username must be used by some other person. So provide unique username while creating any account. Provide your first name and last name. Have you observed that after filling information, these fields turn green? Well, it indicates that you have filled information correctly. Now, write down your email ID. They ask your email ID because in case you forgot your username or password, or you cannot access your account, or someone hacked your account, then they provide assistance through mail. So, provide correct email ID. Now scroll down. Password is basically a string of characters which is used for accessing account. The TeacherTube account password should have minimum 6 characters. It should also contain a digit and a letter in the password. Write down the same password which you have mentioned above. Now, select your country and mention your postal code. Select gender. Select the date of birth from this drop-down menu. Now select your role. Below that, you will see a field which says refer this site to a friend. This is optional field. This is verification code field. This helps the site to prevent automated registrations and inappropriate use of site. If you select this checkbox, then TeacherTube will mail you its e-newsletter. You have to select this box to open an account on TeacherTube. By selecting this box, you agree to the terms and conditions. After filling all the details, click Sign Up button. If you make mistake, it will take you to the same page. It will also show where you have gone wrong. So, correct your mistake and click Sign Up button. If you fill all information correctly, it will take you to this page. Copy paste the confirmation code. Type the verification code and click Activate button. After activating the account, it will open homepage of TeacherTube. This is how you can open account on TeacherTube.